day camps for adults with like alcohol, but it's still the same things. It's just like
day camps.
They pretend like you're back in summer camp, but you do adult things too. Like you can drink, you can play activities, you sleep in cabins.
You do like go-karts.
You probably sneak off into each other's things. There's probably orgies going on. Like who knows? Like getting away from your husband for the weekend.
S'mores.
Your cunnilingus card.
You're like, honey, we're going to adult summer camp. He's like, what are you doing there? You know, just the stuff we did back in the day. Fucking.
Just having sex, Megan. S'mores.
Fucking.
Come on, man.
That sounds pretty cool, though. You're doing all like the fun stuff. You know?
No, it sounds like you have no life or you're going through midlife crisis.
Yeah, I don't know.
Those things cost like $1,600 to go like act like kick a ball around. Wow. Like I can fucking do that myself.